one beautiful spring early morning at Saddlebrooke Stables, and a new foal was born.
You are the most beautiful foal in the world.
Mama?
That's right, my darling.
Brian, how is Wish and her foal doing?
Oh, they're doing great. That little filly is awesome.
Yay, it's a filly. What should we name her?
I don't know, but she's the shiniest and prettiest foal I've ever seen.
Shiny like a diamond, I bet. Wait, Diamond, that sounds like a good name.
Wow, Grace, that is a really good name. I think that should be hers.
Aw, I love you, Diamond.
Mama, being in the pasture is so much fun.
I'm glad you enjoy it. I knew you would love it.
But Mama, I've seen the horses in the arena. Will I ever be like a show horse?
Oh, Diamond, sweetie, I've always believed that any horse can do great things, especially you. And I know one day you'll be an amazing show horse.
Really? You think I could be one?
Oh, I definitely know you could be one, sweetie.
Good girl, Diamond. You did so good today.
You did such a good job today, Diamond. I'll put you in the pasture with your mom and dad, and then I'll be back to get you your dinner.
Diamond, I saw your run today. You did amazing with Grace.
Aw, thanks, Mom. We're gearing up for our first horse show coming up soon.
You guys have become such a lovely team.
Thanks, Dad. That means so much. If you don't mind, I'm gonna go get a drink of water.
Thunderstorm, are baby girls growing up?
I know, it's just amazing to watch her do these amazing things.
It feels like just yesterday we were galloping around the pasture together. And now look at her. She's jumping a Grace, and pretty soon she's gonna be doing her very first show.
I know, Thunderstorm. She's growing up so fast. And to see it with my own two eyes is amazing.
Diamond, you look so good. I'm going to put you in the pasture, but tonight I'm going to put you in your stall just so you can stay clean because tomorrow's show day. Whee!
Dad, where's Mom? Shouldn't she be here? I mean, there wouldn't be any lessons or anybody out at this time with her. Where is she?
Oh, Diamond, the humans took her to a stall. She hasn't been feeling well. And I know it sucks because the big show day's tomorrow, but hopefully she'll get to see it.
Wait, what? She isn't feeling good? But no, she has to be okay. Where is she?
Like I said, she's in a stall. She's right over there.
What? I have to go to her. Like, I have to go to right now.
Diamond, please don't go over there. The humans are trying everything to make her feel better, and there's nothing we can do.
Dad, you don't get it. You don't know what she's done for me. I have to go help her.
Honey, please don't go out of this pen. The humans are going to be very mad at you.
I don't care. I'm going right now.
Something. I think he'll get over it.
Mom, you don't sound good. Please tell me, are you okay?
Diamond, what? She escaped. I gotta go get her.
Mom, please tell me, are you okay? You have to. I can't lose you now.
Honey, it's okay. Oh no, Wish is not doing well. We need to call the vet.
Come on, Diamond. Come on. No, Mom, please, no. Mom!
You don't feel good, no.
Oh no, Wish, what is happening? Honey, no! Don't leave me, no!
Come on, Diamond, come on.
Hey, Amy, maybe we should just keep her here. It's her mom. She's gonna be very emotional about that.
By what I see, the only thing
we can do is put her down. There's no way she's gonna survive. If anything, she'll just be in constant pain.
No! Mom, no!
Honey, I can't lose you, no!
Mom, no!
So shine.
Are you okay?
I mean, I guess. How can I be? Mom literally just died right there.
I know, darling. It is very sad and it's
heartbreaking. But you gotta stay positive right now. Your show's tomorrow with Grace. You gotta go out there and be good.
But Dad, how can I be? Just right now, I just don't think I can be. If you're feeling down about the show tomorrow, just remember what Mom said when you were a kid. That might cheer you up.
Oh, Diamond, sweetie, I've always believed that any horse can do great things, especially you. And I know one day you will be an amazing show horse.
Okay, good night, girl. See you in the morning. I'm so excited for the show.
Okay, girl. This is our first show, so we might not do perfect, and that's okay. And I know we just lost Wish yesterday, and it is devastating, but we can do this, and this ride is for her. We will do awesome. Let's go.
Next into the ring, we have Grace on Dazzle Me Diamond.
Let's go, girl.
And that was Grace on Dazzle Me Diamond. Next up, we have Megan on Greendale.
You did so good, girl. Even if we don't win, I don't care. You did amazing.
And the winner is Grace on Diamond.
This was for you, Mom. I love you.